My name is Alan Boulos. I'm chief of the Division of Neurosurgery and co-director of the Neuroscience Institute at Albany Medical College. We are in the new brain suite, which is located in the patient pavilion. It is a combination of two operating rooms that have a single CT scanner that can go between the two rooms and take CAT scans during the procedure. There are two main advantages. One would be that there's less movement of the patient once the CAT scan is acquired, so there's less risk that anatomy would change after the CAT scan. In neurosurgery, we do a lot of surgery of both the skull and brain, as well as of the spine. And being able to map where we're going ahead of seeing it affords us greater precision. This is one of very few intraoperative CT scans available in the Northeast between two operating rooms built in this fashion. This really distinguishes us beyond the capital region and really within the Northeast. And then the second part would be if there is something that was unexpected on the CAT scan, it could be corrected right at that time rather than bringing the patient back, potentially having to reintubate or reanesthetize the patient. And so it affords the patient greater safety. By registering the CAT scan at the beginning with the Brain Lab navigational system, we can have an increased precision on knowing that we've removed the tumor that we had planned to remove. And then at the end of the procedure, we can check on our work and assure that indeed we've accomplished what we set out to do.